Hi there. Want to learn how to remove those pesky, stubborn spaces that even the trim function can't get rid of? Let me help. Hey, I'm Sharyn from Excel at Work, where we offer straightforward, non-technical assistance to help you save time, work smarter, and improve your Microsoft Office skills. So let's look at how you can get rid of those stubborn spaces that even the trim function can't get rid of. I'll show you an easy fix that will have you up and running and getting rid of all of your spaces before you know it. Now, if you are using my 100 Steps to Proficient workbook to improve your Excel skills, I've popped the topic number this video relates to in the description box. And if you haven't yet claimed a copy of this workbook, I've also added a link to where you can grab yourself a copy. Right, let's get rid of those stubborn spaces. Hello! Right, there's no doubt that the trim function is fabulous, but sometimes it just doesn't work for you. So I've got a couple of examples here and I want to take you through them. First of all, let's look at a number with a space. So you can see over here, we're doing a trim over to A4 and look, we still have that blinking space in the middle. So how can we deal with this? Now, the easiest way is really just doing a find and replace. So you can actually find the space and replace it with nothing. So I'm just using Control H, open up that find and replace box. So I'm going to find what? Just pressing my space bar on the keyboard and replacing it with nothing. So make sure there's nothing in there, okay? So you can see that it's empty. Replace. And look at that, it'll fix it for you. Okay, so you can see I don't actually need trim. Trim's not necessary. I can just do it over that cell and it'll clean it out for me. So I just go okay, and there you go. So that's one option. Now let's talk about the spaces in cells A7 to A10. Now the reason the trim function hasn't removed these is because they aren't normal spaces. They are non-breaking spaces, sometimes referred to as hard spaces, and trim only removes normal spaces. So here I am in Microsoft Word. Now, if you are a Word user, you might have seen this before. Where we've got the word Microsoft at the end of this line and Word here, wouldn't it be nice if we could actually have those two words together so that we don't have that line break and the word gets pushed down onto the next line. So this is where you have the opportunity to take out a regular space and pop a non-breaking space in between the two words. Shift Control and my space bar will create that. And you can see, I don't know how well you can see this on your screen, but it actually has a tiny wee little circle symbol to show that it's different from a normal space. That is a non-breaking space. And they are different. They're treated differently within each application. So I'm just gonna whip back to Excel. So now I wanna talk about the easiest way to clean these up. So I'm just gonna come over here and I'm gonna highlight over Sarah. Now, if I just come up onto here, you'll see that there's quite a few spaces up the top in front of her name. There's probably, obviously, there's one in between the Sarah Brooke there as well. So what you can do is you can actually highlight over one of these spaces and you can then copy it. So just do a copy over the space. I'll just copy that. So I'm just using Control C. Now I'm going to go and I'll highlight over where I think these spaces actually are. And I'm now going to use my replace. You know what I'm going to do, don't you? So I'm going to come up here and to find what. I'll get rid of that normal space that's already in there. And it seems a bit weird, but I'm just Control V, just popping that other space in, the hard space. And I'm replacing it with a normal space. So I'm now pressing my spacebar on the keyboard. Now if I do a replace all, it's made 16 placements. So I'll say okay and close. Now it looks a bit weird because nothing's happened, but did you see that all of a sudden trim's working? The reason it's working is because I've just taken out all of those non-breaking spaces and replaced them with normal spaces. And it's actually working. So if you missed that, watch this, I'll just go back. Okay, so that's before we did the find and replace. And if I do this, look, it actually cleans it up. So that's a really nice, easy way to get in there. Just look for one of those hard spaces, copy it, go into find and replace, pop it into the find, replace it with a normal space on your space bar. And then of course, because it's a normal space, trim will actually clean it up for you, which is just gold. So I really hope this instruction has been helpful and you are now able to quickly remove those stubborn spaces out of your Excel data. And if this has been helpful, please let me know in the comments below. Now, if you use Excel and you want to stay connected, please consider liking, following, subscribing, because I'm sharing new videos regularly. And if you know someone who would benefit from this help, please be sure to share this video with them. Hey, thanks for watching and have a fabulous day.